In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add a zero in front of numbers in Google Sheets. So if for some special reason you need to add a zero in front of your numbers, here are the three options that you can do. So before we start, if you do try to type in some numbers with a zero in front of them, the zero disappears. But for our first option, if you do add an apostrophe before you start typing, the zero stays in place. So again, apostrophe, zero, and your numbers, it stays in place. For the next option is to format your cells into plain text. Now these cells are formatted in automatic. So again, if you try and type a number with a zero in front, the zero disappears. So if we select our cells and go to format, select number, and put it in plain text, if we try and type a number with a zero in front, the zero stays in place. Try that again. The zero stays in place. And the last option that you can do is to custom your number format. So if you again try to type here, the zero disappears. And if you format these cells, let's go to format, select number, and on the right bottom, you'll see custom number format. If you click on that, here are some number formats that you can use. Now, these are some number formats that I've already tested out before this video. So if you select this one, you have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 numbers, and 5 zeros at the top. So if you apply that to your cells, you can add a 0 up to 4 numbers. So that's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and stays in place. But if you try 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the 0 disappears because your format is only up to 5 numbers. So again, if you just want to add a number, go to Format, Number, Custom Number Format, add another 0 there, and click on Apply. So if you do try and put in 6 numbers, the 0 stays in place. And that's how to add a 0 in front of numbers in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.